Hey, yo, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I wanted to come quickly and just invite you to a corporate fast that I am holding on Wednesday, January 24th through the 26th. So that's Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday of this week. And if you are on my email list, you will receive an email with the instructions on how to follow this fast. If you're not on my email list, there is a link down in the description box where you can go and sign up for the information for the fast, the particulars for the fast. But I'm going to be praying with you live on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday mornings at 5 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And if you cannot join me live, which I hope that most of you can, I know that we are all in different time zones. And if you can't make it, that's fine. You can always watch the replay. So I will be sending out the links here shortly. If you don't already have them in your inbox, you will receive them shortly with all the information. So there'll be a link for prayer day one, and I will come on live Wednesday, the 24th at 5 a.m. You can join me and pray. I would love for you to ch make sure you chat in your prayer request. And I will be coming again on Thursday at 5 a.m. Eastern Standard Time and Friday Eastern Standard Time. And this is all live, 5 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I will be praying for you. And the reason for this fast is for breakthrough from fear, anxiety, worry that leads to stress. And the reason I'm doing this is because I've been working with women since 2017 full time, and I have had the privilege of being a part of your lives. But one of the a general theme that I see across the board, and I've even seen it in myself. This was what was rooted in my own health situation, is fear, anxiety, and worry, and stress. And it's time for that to break. And so that's what I'm going to be praying for us over these next 3 days that we will be fasting together. So if you have any questions, you can put them down in the chat box. I will answer them. But if you have not gotten your instructions for the fast, go down in the description box and click the link so that you can get the instructions for the fast. Let me know if you have any questions, and I look forward to praying with you starting on Wednesday at 5 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. All right, lots of love to you. Take care.